Hey everybody, it's Sky Starlight coming back at you with more Ratchet & Clank. And let's go to our next mission. Okay, so I guess we'll be playing as Rivet this time. I think, anyways. There we are.
On Sargasso, you said you gave Ratchet the Dimensionator so that he could find the other Lombaxes. I never thought I'd meet one of us, much less find our home, if you can even call it that. Do you really think it would work?
No.
No? No!
Oh my. How purple is so beautiful.
What happened here?
I am uncertain. Now that was exhilarating. We must find Phase Quartz, but I do not know how it could have survived this.
Looks a little busted.
We must find another way. That crystal is a substance called Blizon. Try using your hammer on it. The Blizon appears to have stored energy from the dimensional rifts.
Another dimension. Is this,
this game is really cool.
No, but we can find intact Phase Quartz here. We should seek out the miners.
Indigenous creatures. Lockdown initiated.
Facility lockdown. Oh, that cannot be good.
Let's worry about the toxic crabs first. What was that?
Seismic activity. Perhaps caused by the crumbling barriers between dimensions.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Enemy's not getting the point. Hit them up.
We need to reach the other side of that window to activate the lockdown release.
Another dimensional thing?
Yes. The instability is worsening. Probably why mining operations are offline.
Buy it while you can, sweet cheeks. You got your defense and your offense all in one right there.
Oh, I can have a shield with this gun. Cool. This will be awesome. Let's check this out. Whoa.
Haven't you punished me enough? Stupid universe! No job, no Phase Quartz, no planet. What else do you want, huh? My mind? Fine! Take it!
If it helps, I just found out there's another dimension where Blizzard's still intact.
Still intact? How do you... Of course! A Blizzard! If the planet hasn't been destroyed yet...
That was interesting.
Do you know what she was talking about?
She must be a survivor of...
Whoa!
Alright, we need another Blizzon crystal.
Almost gonna make it.
Engaging! Oh, come on!
get the phase quartz.
We should speak to a miner or engineer in the intact dimension.
They need to know.
This area is currently on lockdown. Please vacate the facility at your earliest and safest convenience. Thank you, and have a blazing Blizzard day.
Perhaps we can reset the lock.
Aha! Got it!
Lockdown reset. Thank you, and have a safe, rule-following Blizzard day.
Lava!
Seismic activity has destroyed the bridge.
Guess we're going the long way around.
Is that all of them? Nope, they're still coming at me. And I think one just got me. Motorcycles! Sky cycles, I mean. What the heck is that? Okay, let's try this again.
Travel in herds.
think I almost got him. Almost got this guy.
That one hurt. Room goons might be a little.
Please keep your hands and feet inside and avoid the instant death lava bubbling all around you. Thank you and have a pleasant our day.
Thanks for the help, Bolts. Not really used to it.
We will need a way to mine the phase quartz. Perhaps the giant drill.
Let's find someone who can point us to it.
Ah, this is the mining hub. Perhaps someone here can direct us to the drill. The Chief Engineer's survey station should be nearby.
You are just full of fun facts, huh?
Indeed. For example, the average miner spends 72% of their life underground.
Whoa, really?
No, but I would hate to bore you by running out of trivia. These individuals appear as confused as we are.
Earthquakes, lockdowns, interdimensional rifts. Can't really blame them, but we need that drill. We should hurry. Whatever happened to Blizzar in my dimension, this one could... Bolts, focus.
Sorry.
You looking for the Chief Engineer? Use that safety lift to get to the site.
Thanks.
Dimensional damage seems to be getting worse.
It's kind of pretty. In a deadly, terrifying way.
You're right, it is kind of pretty.
There! That must be the Chief Engineer. Hello?
Do you hear that?
No.
Voices! Haven't been hearing them for too long. Wherever the purple is, they are too. First the quakes and the Blizzon. Now this.
I don't hear anything. Except someone asking if you'll be drilling for phase quartz soon?
Not until I determine what's going on. For all we know, this whole drill site is haunted. That's why I sent my science bots out to scan the purple.
And?
I have to pick them up. And I know it's safe.
Why wait? I'll find the bots and bring them back here safe and sound.
These bots have intercepted a message from your dimension. Perhaps it is from that person we encountered.
Hopefully they can help us figure out what happened there and prevent it here. Let's go.
Testing comms. The bots would have followed the paths marked by the survey rods. I'm sure they're listening in on the purple.
The tremors are increasing in frequency and size.
Safety first. Try not to trip, slip, or break anything.
Was it too much to ask that we be able to find phase quartz without dodging earthquakes and lava?
Whoa! Lava!
There! One of my bots is up there! It's... your sleep bomb.
What the heck?
Strike! Strike now!
Jason. To warn you about dangerous.
This could describe almost anything on this planet.
Indeed. We should be cautious. Assist you.
Okay, so it's circle to you first.
File. I'll start cleaning it up. There's an old research lab ahead. If I know Jim, that's where he'd head first.
Jim? Oh, right. Another bot. On it.
Yes, finally, more health. Okay.
Stop and listen. He's damaged. You're destroyed. You don't need it that badly.
Perhaps she is talking about the safety protocols. I know I find red tape constricting.
Makes as much sense as anything.
Identify non-hostile entity.
Hello? Are you my new best friend?
No. You should head back to the chief engineer.
Friendship request? Denied. Sad noises. Returning to chief engineer.
Aww.
Stop fussing, Jim. Hopefully he picked up interdimensional messages and didn't get distracted trying to find friends.
Identified. Hostile entity. Hello. Are you my new best friend?
Can I get up there now?
Are you always suspicious that anyone you meet works for Emperor Nefarious?
Pretty much everyone I meet does work for Emperor Nefarious.
Ah, a fair point.
Drill platforms. Well, defunct ones. A 1,000,000% sure rifts opened over here. You'll definitely find the bots.
On the right, past the broken bridge.
There must be a way to reach it. We have reached the bot platform, but the functional bot is in the intact dimension.
Right. We're missing something.
This may bring us one step closer to reaching the bot.
Can we do that? And this.
Engaging charming accent.
Chief Engineer with important message.
Aw, Sam. Always trying to find herself. One step closer to figuring out this message. That's all of them. Thanks. Come back to my survey station. Let's see what the little bots picked up from the other side.
Sounds like a plan. Okay, let's try it out one more time.
What the heck is that thing?
Location unknown. Lifeforms unknown. Protocol destroy.
A gift from my dimension to yours. Now I'm gonna reduce it to scrap metal.
Prepare for the Emperor's glorious embrace!
Crap.
What the heck is that thing?
Location unknown. Life form unknown. Protocol destroyed.
A gift from my dimension to yours. Now I'm gonna reduce it to scrap metal.
Oh crap! I'm almost dead.
Oh dear, we are alarmingly outnumbered here.
You have nowhere to run!
Okay, so that was more health. Come on, come on, come on, please have more help nearby.
Are you my new best friend?
Sure.
Happy noises. I will take you to our phase quartz extraction.
Happy noises.
In the name of friendship.
Whoa! That can't be good.
That dimensional anomaly is identical to the one we saw on Sargasso.
Good. That means you can deal with it.
As your best friend, I must warn you that dimensional integrity could have affected the drill.
What's that mean?
As your best friend, I do not want you to worry, so I will not expound at this time. Instead, impromptu music.
I can't authorize drill usage until the blockage in that tube is cleared.
We should go for karaoke after this. Do you like karaoke, best friend? I will dislike it if you dislike it.
You ready to fix another dimensional mess?
Leave it to me.
Leave you in body, but
Clank,
never in
I just
spirit.
Saw Ratchet.
Goodbye,
best friend.
You did. How is he?
Great.
Thinner than I thought.
But appropriately heroic. But I digress. Your possibilities are waiting for you to guide them to the meta terminal. That's a heavy sphere. It will weigh down any object it touches. Which sounds rather obvious when you say it out loud.
So what is in that book of yours?
The most up-to-date collection of knowledge in the universe. Yeah. As cataloged by my father.
And who is that?
I believe you know him as the plumber.
He is your father? What is he doing now?
Taking his first vacation. Ever. So he left me in charge, and I'm trying my best, but it's a lot to live up to, even when the universe isn't in danger.
Okay, I think I know what to do with the heavy sphere.
So, how did you get the title Prophet?
I actually didn't choose the name. It was given to me by the Sabali monks after I helped them decipher some of their archives.
What does that mean?
Just a lot of pointing and saying stuff like, that's a Blargian phone book, that's a Kurchu tooth, that's a Terraclon love poem!
I am Blark. I think that saw can help clear the path.
That wasn't supposed to happen. And there we go, I think. This should be good. Meta terminal.
How are things going with Rivet? Yeah.
Well enough. She hacked my brain and saw my memories.
Is that what you kids are doing these days? Kind of so out of touch.
It is interesting. For being dimensional counterparts, Ratchet and Rivet have surprising differences. Ratchet never had any wariness of robots when he met me. Yet Rivet does.
Maybe your dimension is the outlier. Maybe all the other Ratchets don't like robots in their dimensions either.
Hmm. things are about to get pretty heavy.
I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find. I may offer one thought. Perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for more spheres.
Okay, explore the area for more spheres. Got it.
Possibilities are a visual representation of my mind, trying to understand dimensionality. And the more I help them find their way, the more I will understand and be able to fix everything.
Green. Then I need what I think.
Is blocking the path. If I could just find a way to lower it.
No, that was right. And there we go.
Oh, nice! I never thought to use the spear like that.
And last exit.
Anything about Ratchet and Rivet that's the same?
They are both very quick to take action. Unlike me, I always get so caught up in the details.
And you wish you were better about that.
Not all the time, but it would be nice to not have to worry so much.
Interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Hmm. give me a lift.
Speed spear.
Blank! I think I know how to help you with your getting caught up in the details problem. You just gotta be confident.
What do you mean?
If there's one thing I've learned from my father, it's that acting like you know what you're doing can get you everywhere in life. That and carrying a plunger.
Got it. Maybe. I need one more guy. Don't I have another spear somewhere? Okay, where's everybody running to? I think that's in the right place. Where did the wood one just go? Okay, that's the red one. Okay, so we're going here. And then Danny, you could be here, I think. And then where's my wife? No, because I am supposed to have that red right there, I think. Red. Okay, here we go.
Ah, the Blizzar anomaly has been fixed! Great job, Clank.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you! And remember, confidence is the key.
There we go.
Now we can deal with the clock.
I sent the top minds on the team to fix the tube, and they got stuck. That's it! Hydraulic supply restored!
With that,
you're welcome.
We should now be able to use that elevator.
Time to drill for some phase quartz. Almost there. There's the drill. We're at phase quartz. Prepare the dimensionator.
In case I do not get another chance to say it, thank you.
Don't get mushy on me now, Bolts. We're not done yet. Hey, look! The Pro Squad is back.
I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimensions, please.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
Got him! What the heck?
I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimensions, please. Are
we will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
Okay, so I think I know what to do now.
I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimensions, please. Are
we will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. Nowhere to go!
I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimensions, please.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. Nowhere to go!
Huh.
I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's Blizzard.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. Nowhere to go! No!
I cannot help thinking...
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's Blizzard.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
Well, that was weird.
Nowhere to go.
There we go. Okay, so now I know what to do.
I cannot help thinking...
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's Blizzard.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. Nowhere to go!
I don't remember. Does anyone listen to me?
Approaching the main drill.
Heck yeah!
Wow! It's been my lifelong dream to operate a drill 100 times bigger than me.
That is very specific.
Specifically specific.
Locate the crank to operate the drill.
Lombax robot, brilliant news. I decoded the message from beyond. Listen!
Finally, the reception. Listen, do not turn on the drill. The rift's damaged it. The drill destroyed our Blizzard.
What? We just turned it on.
Take cover! Lockdown engaged! I can try a remote shutdown. Sorry, a bad... Jeez!
Stupid freaking drill!
I thought you loved giant machinery.
I had a change of heart.
Suspended in the drill beam. We must return to the other dimension quickly.
I saw that happening to me, by the way.